Accurate and timely reports based on real-time data are critical for planning and decision-making at multiple levels in a sales organization, thereby directly impacting ROI and revenue. The reporting capability in sales planning is a comprehensive report authoring solution that enables you to quickly create dynamic and interactive reports in PDF, HTML, and Excel format. The graphical interface of the Report Designer allows you to swiftly design report frameworks using objects. The wide range of formatting and design options give you maximum control on the layout of the report. Power users build report definitions using the Report Designer. Viewers are users who use these report definitions to generate reports. Power users assign access to the viewer to generate reports using their report definitions. For example, sales managers can design a report definition to analyze quota attainment based on product, account, or territory. The regional manager can use this definition to generate reports based on different criteria. This report shows quota attainment in HTML format. This report shows the same in PDF format. And finally, this report displays it in Excel format. Report definitions that are built using the Report Designer act as a framework to retrieve real-time data in reports. In the Reporting Web Studio, you can design reports by inserting, positioning, and customizing objects such as grids, charts, text boxes, and images. The Reporting Web Studio provides dynamic member selection, sorting, conditional formatting and suppression, zoom and drill to details, report linking, and data source features such as supporting detail, cell text and file attachments, and drill to source data. Designers can set up grids by setting the dimension layout, adding rows and columns, selecting members, setting properties, and applying formatting. They can also insert report formulas and create text functions. Reports can be previewed anytime from the Report Designer and saved as time-specific snapshots. Once a report is designed, viewers like regional or operations managers can view and interact with reports in HTML, PDF, or Excel format. They can specify criteria for report data by selecting members for dimensions. They can also zoom and drill to access more information, and they can download reports. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.